Hi, everybody. My name is Elvis Ettenhofer. I'm head of New Marine Solutions Four-Stroke here at MAN Energy Solutions. Today, I'm excited to introduce you to our latest innovation for LNG carriers, the Dual Fuel Electric Plus concept, or short, DFE Plus. This powerful engine next to me on the testbed, the MAN 4960 Dual Fuel, is at the heart of DFE Plus. Together with ABB, we have created this propulsion concept that brings LNG carriers enhanced flexibility, higher efficiency, and significant emission reductions. Our Senior Vice President and Head of Four-Stroke Marine, Marita Krems, just recently met with ABB's Head of Strategy and Market Development, Rune Lüsbo. They talked about how this concept is reshaping LNG carriers and paving the way for a more sustainable future in maritime transport. So stay tuned now for this discussion. Thank you very much.
The special thing about the DFE Plus is that it combines our MAN 4960 brand new engine together with ABB's dynamic AC system.
The unique thing by the concept, MAN and ABB working together, is that we are able to vary the RPM of the MAN engines, and by this we are able to offer something that nobody else has currently in the market space.
Yeah, variable speed is the key, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, that's really the question that we hear nowadays everywhere. What is the future fuel and how will the engines be prepared for this? So our new engine family 4960 can currently run on diesel and LNG, but is also prepared to run on methanol in the future and on hydrogen. So with this, we have the right product, the right engine to be also prepared for the future and have the flexibility once regulations get stricter that we can meet the decarbonization goals.
And this is something we also see with this concept, that the benefit we now see running on LNG with better performance and lower mid-range slip, that we also will see if you change fuels, because the benefits will be there running with variable RPM. And also then the dynamics, depending on what kind of fuel you use, the dynamics of your engine will be different, but that will be handled by this concept. So if you have a methanol engine and an LNG engine operating differently, that control will be handled by our concept.
Yeah, it's a future-proof concept. That's really great. So besides fuel flexibility, what we just talked about, the concept gives us high efficiency and also a reliable concept with a good engine. And I think, which is also worth mentioning, we are talking here about a three engines concept, which is unique in the market and bringing benefits on CapEx, but also on OpEx side to the customers.
Yeah, we see the same. And also not only that CapEx and OpEx are in our focus, we also see that this solution has a significantly lower footprint than the traditional two-stroke solution which is now in the market. And it has been done analysis on a standard 174,000 cubic LNG, and indications is that you could get 5 to 6% additional cargo on the same hull side by utilizing our concept. Another thing which we see talking to the marine stakeholders is uncertainty on what they should do with their vessel to be compliant. And we believe that the platform we have enables them to decarbonize at the right pace, but then have a platform and do incremental changes when the rules and regulations are getting stricter, and always meet the requirements by the governing rules and regulations with our concept.
Yeah, I think that's a very good point. And when we look into methane slip of the engines, it's somehow the same. So we meet the today's regulations, and we will also meet the future regulations with the engine, and also here do incremental steps to further improve the methane slip.